And tonight, I want to recognize the way that you, the Boston Legal community, defines and upholds the values for all of us. I start by adding my tribute to the men and women of the Boston Bar Association's Marathon Assistance Project. They brought hope to the victims who were traumatized. They showed us the law is not just about how we define justice, it's about how we live justice in our community. The law is not just a powerful tool, it is underneath everything else an expression of our collective values. I want to thank all of you for the role you play as stewards of our legal system and in promoting access for everyone.
The BBA Summer Jobs Program will be providing employment for 64 students during the summer of 2014, and this is a record.
Youth employment transforms lives, and it transforms neighborhoods. And it's how we protect Boston's future.
This incredible investment in Boston's young workforce not only helps drive the economy, but empowers students.